fucking bandana when you see no colors. Girlfriend, go back, you like the like storms. Why you only doing covers? I'ma go suck your mother. I'ma go and take your little dream and then I kill it, yo. Moving on to service in a minute. Going on is finished. Talk to my homeboy Troy and tell him, yo, fill it. I'm gonna go see what the fuck the Soviets are doing right now at the moment. I think they're probably over here doing some shiz. But I'm not gonna be joining them. I'm just gonna go have a talk with them and their leader. But I may fucking go on to my other character pretty soon. But not right this second. Because I need to go clear up something with these dudes. Because I haven't got a chance to talk up over with their higher-ranking officer yet. So. Now's my chance. Not sure where these dudes are. They probably could be over here. Only one way to find out. Corley. The actual Corley. This is the actual shit. This is the real shit. This is that fucking... This is that new shit, yo. Ain't that new shit, though. It's definitely not that new shit. That new shit's old shit. Where the fuck is their officer? Hold up. I don't have my guns. All my guns are gone. Where's your commanding officer? Who's your commanding officer here? I don't got my guns on me. I do not have my guns on me. I don't have my guns on me. I do not have my guns on me. Chill. Hold up. Wait, where's your commanding officer here?
Ray, as your first task, gonna watch him, alright? Come on in.
All my guns are gone.
Really? Stand by this tree right here. Alright, I just wanna ask you first, before I get him, what do you want?
I'm here to go talk over a ceasefire with my guys and your guys to make sure we don't have a conflict.
Okay, stay here.
Real nigga, real nigga shit. Corporate Street Saints, there we go.
I'm gonna draw back to your post, please. Front sandbags, go there. Right next to Dimitri. Vasily, we need you. Vasily. Jeez, Vasily.
And these niggas are wild.
They're never here when we need you. You go in the tower. Go. Go in the tower. Where's the recruit? I'll train him. Where is it? Going to tell. No, he is trained. Okay, where is he?
Good luck. Over here. Okay, go and tell. Normally do want to cut this in.
Recruit. Well, this game, you don't want this. Oh, and we need you for RP too, by the way. Yeah, I need you whitelist. We need you for RP. Whitelist in first, please. And it's going to me. No, stay with Vasiliev. Don't follow me. Alright, we got him filled up here. He's gonna let us go. Come on, Vasiliev, over here. Oh, you got them, anyway. Hey, Jason, out of character wise, I might join the Carlone family.
Oh, that, wait,
I'm Goldenstein, remember?
Oh, really? Wait, hold up, you changed your name?
Nah, I will. I might join. Okay, this man wishes to talk to you.
Vasily, wait, hold up. I'm here to go talk over on a ceasefire between the Corleone Familia and the Soviet Army. Right now, I gotta make sure that you guys are true with your word and you guys don't fire in over my guys. We're mostly posted up over in the town. And I'd say we're pretty close allies with the Weber family. They're also considered to be Soviet spies. We've just been checking around the areas and just been keeping watch on German territory. And it looks like we got quite a few guys over there arming up. But here's the thing, though. We gotta really be keeping tabs on what the fuck's going on, because they might be coming back on us hard, man, pretty soon. Just don't shoot us and we won't shoot at you. Don't forget, though, I may be coming back over here with more information pretty soon, but currently, as of right now, I'd say we launched an assault on a German bunker. We killed, I'd say, I killed three guys, and a Soviet force, or a Soviet sergeant, actually helped me out with killing them over there. Here's the thing, though, this ain't going to be the only time we're going to be striking over there, but for right now, this is what we got currently. But I'll be coming back over on week. Or coming back over on you with more information pretty soon. Guten Tag, and see you soon.
I'm Jason. I'm going to switch to Goldenstein real quick, and I'll meet you at your house, okay?
Do what you got to do. I'm going to be out, because these motherfuckers look rowdy as shit. I'm out. Aero. Keeping tabs on what the fuck's going on. Do what you gotta do. Mr. Pyro. You can join my group and make sure you're in it. First, Cooper Street Saints Pyro. Corleone. Don Jason Corleone. PPSH is so good. That was the first time me talking over with the commanding officer, actually. And wow, man. That nigga looks... I ain't gonna say he's a bad dude, but here's the thing. I need to be keeping an eye on him. What the fuck's going on? So... those dudes, I'm not entirely sure about them. you still on the server? MR. This is I talked with the commander officer of the Soviet brigade. Actually, no, hold up, no. I got a different idea. Instead of that, I'm gonna own this area. Fuck that. Making a hub. Nigga! This is the Corleone hub, yo. And I kinda had a little bit of a stutterish. Because, motherfucker, these dudes I really need to be cautious for, man. Because, fucking, not only do I need to be cautious for them, these motherfuckers are out on some rowdy shit. Especially them motherfuckers. But I'm not really out in fucking strength and numbers bullshit, because strength and numbers don't really matter to me. That these motherfuckers on here could be going on to some real New Jack City shit. And I don't really like to trust those motherfuckers that got all those fucking guys just posted up over in that base. Those motherfuckers come on a full-scale attack, but I don't think they will. Here's the thing, though. Even if they do, I'm telling you what, I'm gonna be able to take out every single one of them. No problem. Because I can't be afraid of fucking 1,000 motherfuckers, yo. Nigga. This is the nigga shit. Sorry about that. But here's the thing, no. The other times I was on here, I never talked with that commanding officer as this character before. This is an entirely new character, and I'm meeting him in person for the very first time. So this is entirely new to what I'm doing. In this entire fucking thing, isn't it? This entire thing is new. That's why. Okay, I'm here. Hey, y'all, hold up. Hey, Jack, you may want to back up for one more. Here's the thing, though. I just Ooh, wait, hold up. Yo, Goldenstein. Yo, let's get inside, man, because we need to get off the street. I bet you there's going to be a lot of stuff going on. I don't really want to be talking out here because people could be listening, man. Oh, shit. Okay, hold up. Now, anybody that's outside of this house cannot hear us. I'm letting you know that right now. It would be out of character information. So, hold up. Jack, right now I was just letting you know that I actually, by myself, I came over there and I wanted to go talk with the commanding officer, the real commanding officer of the Soviet base. It wasn't Oleg. It was actually Vasily Zaitsev, I think. Zaitsev. He said that as long as we don't shoot at his guys, he shouldn't shoot at us. But here's the thing, though. I really want to trust a motherfucker that has that many guys on a squad, because he has quite a pretty tough set. But here's the thing, though. Even when they got that many guys, they can still fuck up and any still part of that. So we really got to be keeping an eye out for them. But as for right now, it doesn't look real.
Yo, does this guy have a gun?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he does, but I don't, because I had to make an entirely new character. So I'm starting off fresh for me.
Oh.
Because this is my Don character. Because I actually officially earned my rank this time.
I got one.
So.
Where my gun go?
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
The flying PPSH.
But is that for me?
You don't see that. Boy, you don't see that.
Hey,
take
thank
this
you.
Gun, boy. Yeah,
mate. Yeah, no problem. Hold up. Wait, give me one moment. I need to make sure I add the dude to the rest of these doors. Keep an eye out, though. Niggas are busting real quick, shit. But as long as we're over here, we should be fine. I added you to both your doors so you'd be able to get in, no problem. We gotta make sure we lock this shit, though. Oh, wait, hold up. Wait, you're in here. Never mind. I was about to say. Fuck. The fuck is this shit? What the fuck?
Join this Carlone family, you see? Alright?
You mean the Corleones?
Corleones.
Okay, well, hold up. Mainly, if you're going to be joining in with our set, you got to make sure that you're being true with what you say. You can't just be fucking around with another family after you join in with us. Because mainly, if you're going to be a part of this, you're a part of our family forever.
Yeah, but I'm part of aspiring with the Webbers, though.
But here's the thing, though. If you're doing this, you got to make sure that you just don't do anything you're not supposed to do. Like, don't fire on anybody else without Don's permission, obviously.
Yes.
And if somebody shoots at you, you can have a action to self-defense, though. If something about like that, I don't care about. But if hold up.
Can you continue, sorry?
Yeah, I got you. Do what you gotta do. I gotta go change some stuff over in my bio, my description, because I got a new gun right now at the moment. Give me 1 second. Actually, I'll give you a moment. Do what you gotta do. I gotta go change over some shit on my character, too.
My brother, where are you? What's up, man? Can you change my last name? To Carleone? Whatever he is. Bird show. No! You changed my first name! No! No, stop making fun of my pronunciations, okay? So cool. Actually, that's pretty good.
I ain't scared of 1,000 motherfuckers. You know, when I come back over there, I'm gonna make sure I come equipped. But this does, I wasn't equipped though, that was the thing. With 7.62 Mauser. Rounds. Okay, so now stuff should be set.
Well, he was messing with me and my name, and then he went to go whitelist people. He'll be back. My name's really messed up right now. Do you like it?
It's not our name.
I don't, he messed up on it. And then he had to go whitelist people. Let me back though.
Hey!
Hey!
Yo, can you do it correctly this time? I don't want you to be bugging on here some real New Jack City shit.
Whoa. Don't leave yet. You didn't do it right. Boy. You didn't do. No. You do right. You should do. Didn't leave.
Round, motherfucker. Boom. Okay, thank you. Okay, hold up.
No.
I'm not gonna add you to these doors right away because I gotta make sure that you
the quotation mark
do
in between.
Gotta do.
You know what I mean? Bear you. Wait, what's my rank then? What am I supposed to put for that?
Okay, well, hold up. Wait, give me a moment. Your rank, actually, for right now, the start, if you're just joining in the family, would be considered enforcer.
A corpse?
It's, hold up. Wait, give me a moment. Your start off rank would be enforcer. Okay. I'm adding you to the doors. Give me one moment.
Juden ear.
Oh, shoot. Should be fine. There, I got you. Whoa! Oh, shit! The fuck was that shit? Yo. The fuck did that shit? Yo. Ooh, what the fuck? Ah, What the fuck was that all about? Ah, nigga fucking shot me in my arm outside. The fuck? Holy shit, that was random. Holy fuck. Wow. Nigga. Real nigga shit. Real nigga shit. Real nigga shit. Yeah, that's cool. Do what you gotta do. Nigga trying to fucking get me in the middle of setting doors up. What the fuck was that all about, man? These niggas are bugging, yo. Yo, whoever the fuck opened fire on me is a fucking jackass. You need to fucking cut that shit. Real talk shit. Niggas are rowdy. Open fire on my shit again. Motherfucker's gonna get clapped. Yo. Hold up.
Damn, this
Nazi's outside. Oh, shit. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, these niggas are bugging, yo. Oh, I know what it is. Oh, shit. Yo. Ooh, these niggas are bugging. Yo, get your ammo tight. Get your ammo tight. Hold up.
I'm gonna shoot.
Oh, shit. Yo. Oh, these dudes are still gonna be outside. Watch, these dudes ain't gonna stop. They're gonna
they
do something.
They ain't playing.
Dude, some of these niggas are bugging, man. Yo, I felt that. Nigga, I'm getting down, you know, these motherfuckers. But I'm doing this in the right way, though. Cause some of these fucking niggas are fucking trying to go all over out, yo. I don't... None of them right now. Doesn't mean they ain't gonna come back though. Fucking bullshit. Holy shit.
Someone out there just wrecked them all with a stun stick, no joke. I killed maybe three.
Hey yo, hold up. Let me go see what the fuck's going on, yo. Actually wait, hold up. I got less health than you. I think you should go out first. Holy crap, dude. Holy shit. Dude, that is real talk shit. Yo, hold up. Yo, I gotta make sure these niggas are dead, man. These niggas are gonna come back, that dumb shit. Play that shit. Niggas are rowdy. Fuck that. Nah, man, I don't play that shit, man. Yo. Wow, dude, that's... We got ammo for days, so I don't think it's gonna be a problem though. Let's get inside before more of these guys show up. There's gonna be a rowdy. What up? What was that shit?
Yo, you want a gun? I got 12,000 rank marks.
Actually, wait, hold up. You can buy guns?
Yeah.
Hold up. Wait, where at? The fuck was that? Okay, well, hold up. Where do you buy this stuff at, yo?
Business tab. When you press F1.
Oh, really? Oh, shit. Actually, hold up.
Keep it, like, reasonable. Don't buy a GP. What?
Right now I got 600, I'm gonna wait. I got quite a bit of stuff right now at the moment, so I don't need to do that much shit. What the fuck? The fuck was that? Nah, man. Yo, hold up. These niggas are trying to check what the fuck going on down here. Yo, hold up. Some of these niggas are rowdy. Yo, hold up. Yo, hold up. Yo, chill. Why do you got your gun up? Yo? You got a problem? You got a problem you wanna solve? You got a problem you wanna solve? Why do you got your gun up? Hold up. Why do you got your gun up, Doug? Why do you got your gun up, yo? You need to chill, yo. You need to chill. Yo. You need to chill. Yo. Just chill. Just go. Yo. Got three niggas outside, yo. Real talk shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wow, man. Holy crap. Oh, shit.
Holy crap, man.
Nigga. Oh, you got visibility. Oh, I seen that. That's why. I'm only doing that because I got a room that's out of character. You're not actually participating in anything. Well, not right now, at least. You're in invisibility shit.
Oh my god. What in the hell happened here?
Real
nigga. There's a lot of white men in black suits with white gloves. What the hell?
These niggas got fucking rowdy, dude. Whoever the fuck spawned these niggas in gotta be rowdy as fuck, man. Holy shit. Man. That was weird as fuck, man. What the fuck were these dudes doing? Trying to fucking attack my compound, man. These niggas don't even got a reason to do that shit. These niggas on some rowdy shit, man. These niggas, what the fuck? I wasn't even doing shit. Try to fucking get me with that shit, man. I gotta fucking take this bullet out, man. Fuck. Some bullshit.
I'd actually crash, but... Hold on, is there one that, like, keeps you in crouch? Oh, sorry. Oh, rest in peace.
Got hit in the arm. Some nigga was trying to hit me in my fucking compound, man. Oh shit, it's still in there, friend. Fuck. Oh shit, this is gonna hurt.
Thank you.
Okay. Finally. Shit's out. Finally.
Oi! Jason, I'm back!
Shit.
Oh man, you're bleeding everywhere, right?
I'm fine now. I had to take the bullet out.
Is my character all glitched out for you?
Yeah, it is. But I don't think we should worry about that right now. Just get the admin to get your shit straight. I might have to rest up for a while.
The joyman's still here. What happened there?
Three Waffen SS came over, but they left because they knew not to fuck with us, man, because we didn't do shit.
Here's what happened to me. They came over and they started talking, and then I just said HL2 would stop working. Man, what the hell?
Really? Shit. Well,
yeah, my game crashed.
It's probably just a you problem then, but I'm... Like, I gotta rest up, man. Just do what you gotta do. Make sure you get the admin to go talk to you, change your stuff over or whatnot. I ain't dead yet, though. I got hit, but I ain't dead yet.
Actually, wait. Am I still in the doors?
Yep. Pretty sure.
Nope, I'm not. Just put me on this door in the front door. I'm good.
Yeah, I got you. Hold up.
I'm gonna go talk to Alex. He's up at the German base.
Real nigga shit. Yeah, hold up. What the fuck? I think I already added you to the doors already, but I'm having some problems. Something's creating script errors. The fuck?
Right, just let me out then, I'll be fine.
Yeah, that's cool. Hold up. Real nigga shit. Yeah, I got you. It's cool. Hold up. Wait, give me a moment. Hold up. Hold up. State your name for one moment. Because right now I'm trying to roleplay this out, because right now technically I want to know who you are.
Max, basically, that's what I need to know.
Hey, yo, hold up. We should get off the street, because it's really hot out here. Niggas could be watching all over the fucking place, man. I need to be cautious of what's going on. Make sure I'm not bringing in anybody that could be fucking snitches.
Hey, I have to ask you a question.
What is it?
Can I go punch the F? Can I go punch...
Well, that, punch what?
The German.
Actually, we're not doing anything until we give orders. You can't do that. Like, and unless you try to, or unless he tries to do anything, like if you need to self defend yourself, like if he's coming after you without a reason, you can do something about it. But if he didn't do anything, then you can't do that. Hold up, hey, give me one moment. Yo, how well do you know how to fire a weapon?
Pretty freaking well.
Hey, yo, hold up. What do you say you would be the most experienced with? What gun?
I'd say like bolt action rifles, but like mostly like a lean field or mostly.
Hey, yo, hold up. Actually, yo, I got something for you. Hold up. I got the Car 98K.
Oh, there's so much cars.
Look on the bottom of the floor. You should be able to see it. Looks fine.
Is yeah, it? Yeah, yeah, I know.
Okay, hold up. Give me one moment. Right now, I got my SDG on me, so I'm pretty well equipped too.
I have to deal with cars every day of my life.
Oh shoot.
This game, it gets a bit boring, you know.
But here's the thing, though. That ain't the only rifle you can use, but it's what we got for right now. But later on, you're gonna get upgrades. I'm pretty sure to your weaponry, but for like this is just the start off, at the moment. Because you got to make sure that I can trust you with what the fuck I got planned. Okay, so hold up. Right now, the only other family besides us would probably be considered... Hold up, put your gun down for one moment. Hold R. Put your gun down. Okay, thank you. The only other family we got on here besides us would probably be the Wepper family, but they ain't really that big, and according to what I seen on there, you don't need your name changed in order for you to join into their family, but... Different families got different rule sets, obviously, so they're going to be dealing with a lot more different stuff. But here's the thing, though, I'm pretty sure it's not going to be that much different. So as long as you just keep your cool, you should be fine. Just don't pull out your gun on any other parts that you don't need to. The Car 98 especially, if you put in your, or like, switch over to hands for one moment. Switch over to hands and then go over the third person. Okay, well, if you look, you won't be able to see the Car 98 anywhere on you at all. Like in the third person view.
I see it. I see my
no,
Car 98.
No, I mean go in the third person view.
Yeah, I'm in third person right now and I'm holding my cart.
Yeah, but like when you go in the hands you see like it doesn't show your gun on you. Like at all. Like it doesn't show it holstered. So it's basically like you're concealing your weapon. So That's another cool thing about the Car 98 that people don't know about. When you hide it, you'll be able to hide it, so perfectly fine. So you should be able to do that, no problem. But here's the thing, though. Try to make an actual, like, longer description, please, because if you're going to also be joining in as well, I'd recommend to make a longer description. Just put in your rank in the beginning, what age you are, where you're from, or where you're born in, whatnot. And put in your official member.
But like I was just like waiting until like a bit later because I really didn't have enough to work on.
Oh wait, because there's not that much people on.
No, it's because like, I didn't know what to think at first. I'm like throughout like my experience, I'm like gonna put down like blah 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 blah.
Well, I got to go over through this with everybody that joins in. It's not just you. But here's the thing, though. When you're joining in, the first rank you're going to be joining in as is an enforcer. And then you got to work your way up to associate and whatnot. That's basically how it'll be for anything. Yeah, I know.
So, why not, like, make me your second?
Because, you got to prove yourself first. I don't just hire anybody as my second in command if I don't even fucking know who you are.
Like, I gotta say this, like, out of character real quickly, you know mountain servers?
Well, I haven't been on any other servers, to be honest.
You ever heard of a guy named Dula?
Dula?
Yep. Dula, come on, hush to it.
Wait, hold up. Dula. The fuck is Dula? at that for a moment. Doula. The fuck? Doula. Doula. It's now referred to trained. Oh, wait, that's what the fuck it is? Now referring to a trained and experienced professional provides continuous emotional information. Okay. Okay, hold up. It looks like we got another person on here too, but we got to make sure that we're cool with Soviets too, but unless they fire on you, it's the same thing with Germans too. Same thing with anybody else. The Soviets, I think we could trust a little bit more than the Germans, but I don't really fucking trust neither one, to be honest, because they're both pretty fucking bad, man. I fucking haven't heard good things about either side. So.
I have a good pal named Magdalena who's Soviet.
Well, actually, wait, you know how to change your description at all? Like, do you need help with setting that?
Oh, yeah. I know how to do that. I know how to do all that junk.
You're gonna do that a little bit later though. Like first off, just to start off, make sure you put in your rank first, because you got your associate, but your that's what after enforcer. That's your next rank actually. Right now you're an enforcer. So you gotta work your way up to that. Hold up, put your gun away. Put your gun away, dude. I think I got a nigga outside. Hold up. Yeah, there's a nigga outside. Hold up, let me go. Let me go talk to him for one moment. Make sure we're cool. Yo, hold up. Wait a minute. I noticed that you were trying to knock on our door. What's the problem? Yeah, but I was wondering why though. Like, do we got a problem?
No, I wasn't knocking on their door.
Okay, hold up. Well, here's the thing, though. I'm just making sure that I clear this up on anybody else. If you're just passing through here right now, make sure you don't open fire on this compound. This is where we're basing at right now at the moment.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. I will not fire on this compound. You have my word.
Yeah, do what you gotta do. Just make sure you don't do anything stupid, man. Because if you do anything stupid, bad things are gonna happen to you. Man, real talk shit. I don't want to fucking cause any problems, but they will. Shit will happen if you do anything. Well,
how's the Red Army doing?
Sticking inside for right now. Let you do what you gotta do.
So I'm right now, I'm just passing by. I ain't trying to cause any trouble.
Matter of fact, I need to add you to the doors, Max. Give me one moment. Yeah, I got you.
Does Max need a suit?
Yeah, I think he does, because he's an enforcer. He just joined into my family.
Alright,
well,
you
just
sort of like adopted. Lay some suits out.
Hey, y'all, hold up.
And then you guys get to pick if you want him to be white or black, and then you'll get to pick the tie and stuff too.
Yeah, it's alright. It's cool. Do what you gotta do.
Like, by the way, like, I made a communist character, like, just saying, like, he needs training in a few, just saying.
Alright.
Maybe I throw my sorry, gay. Oh my gosh, don't you speak Russian? You're a freaking communist. Speak Russian.
Da?
Alright, let's go. I said, Privyet to my Sergey.
I don't think every Russian on here is gonna know how to speak Russian language, Doug.
Guys, do you want this type or do you want like that type?
I like this.
You like this one?
Yeah. No, here, I'm gonna shoot that one.
It's hard to tell because he doesn't have a physics gun, that's why. So you should say it like the person on the left or the person on the right. You should go it like that, because Person on the left or person on the right?
That's... Oh, wow. Okay, but now, which one do you want from these two? You got, like, a hitman? That one.
Fuck hitman, yo! Got the hitman, yo!
Yo,
or I was a hitman. Now I'm a fucking. Now I proved myself to become a Don now, yo.
Hey.
And that's gotta be some tough shit.
Put your gun up and stuff too. No, I mean, put it up so I can see if it's glitched or not. Like, bring out your gun and then point it at me or something.
Hold R on to holster it.
Alright, now like shoot the wall a little bit or something.
Alright, I'm gonna put that in my notepad. Real niggerish shit. Yo! Oh shit. Hold up. We're gonna have to wait a moment for other people to get on right now at the moment. Cause not too many niggas on.
Hey, Drovay Shryadov Sergey. What rank is Ryadov?
That's basically equivalent to private, I think.
Private.
Pretty much.
Yeah. I always said Radovoy.
Sorry.
This isn't my only character I got. I got another character, obviously. And I'm not on it right now. I do got a Soviet one.
Hold up. I'll be right back.
Oh wait, hold up, you're going on your Soviet recruit? Okay, hold up, I'm actually thinking about switching over myself too, because there's not much people on at the moment. Real shit.
Cool. You're waiting on base then.
Nigga! Okay, so I need to go head over to the Soviet area right now at the moment, but I'm not really with the Soviets right now at the moment, because I had to switch my character. But I'm still going to be communicating with them every once in a while because I need to fucking make sure that I'm getting information out there to expose, and these dudes have been really, really accurate with what they've been saying. So keep an eye out for these dudes. Reload my shit. Gotta be somewhere though, man. I got this. I got you niggas. I got all y'all niggas.
We got the move.
What's going on? Alright, I get down too. Fuck that. Hold up. Ceasefire still on? Ceasefire still on? Organize the ceasefire with your commanding officer. The guy higher than you is Vasily Vasev. Fuck happened there? Oh shit. Yo, let's keep moving. Fuck that. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yo, Olive, I'm gonna go get my SDG equipped right now, cause these niggas are busting, yo.
I'm not saying that we should stop, but there is no more now.
Oh, okay, shh. Okay, follow me. We'll just take refuge somewhere so we can avoid them.
Yo, you could head over to my compound.
No.
Well, hold up, yo. Did you see that dude on the left behind that house?
Don't worry.
Hold up. Watch the dog. Hold up.
Run this way,
Oh, shit.
Hello.
Yeah, hold up. No, this dude's cool. I think this dude's cool.
Oh,
real nigga shit. He's doing that because that ain't your tank.
He's got a tank and we got machine guns. What are we gonna do?
Oh, there's two tanks, I think.
What?
There's two tanks right freaking there, you doom cop.
I don't think those work.
Yeah, I was about to just say the same fucking thing. We can salvage some parts, but we can salvage some parts, but that's pretty much it.
Oh, what the hell is this?
Looking at that.
What the hell is this?
Yo, hold up. I think this is actually one of the Weber family's compounds, I think. Or one of their houses. That they actually use, or used to use. I don't really see him much over here anymore, though. But if he ain't over here, I guess I'm gonna have to take over for him then, because some of these niggas are rowdy.
What the frick is wrong with this door?
Oh shit.
That's what I said.
No! Freaking look outside that door!
The tank?
Sergeant, look what I have!
Yeah,
hold up. I think this dude may be outside though, hold up. But
can I keep it, sir?
Yes,
yeah. I think I've got some machine gun in my freaking
one force. Should be quiet because I'm not sure if this nigga's gonna try something. You know, I'm causing a dumb shit.
It doesn't sound right. We're screwed. Wait, follow me.
I don't think we're screwed. No, you worry too much, man. Hold up.
Where the frick did he go?
He's gotta be somewhere. Yo, check the upper floors. That's what I'm gonna do. These niggas are rowdy. Yo, that. He's on the top floor, dude. Oh, I'm checking around the front window. There's nothing up here right now at the moment. Making sure I check every once in a while because niggas are gonna be out here. Real quick.
I don't think he's by here, so let's just keep moving.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
So, can we go to the back door? Okay.
That could be a problem.
Hello, comrade.
Oh, it's Sergey.
Hello, comrade.
Who's the? Oh, yes.
Hold up, wait, your friend? Okay, hold up.
Yeah.
The fuck.
What is going
That's
on?
Weird.
Wait, don't get out, I'm gonna...
I'll give you a moment, do what you gotta do, take your time. I got you. Some of these niggas are rowdy, though.
We are what's called the Friendship Reunion. For now.
The what?
The Friendship Reunion. Just kidding, it's a very
stupid...
Yeah, but we have a German, so we can't be the Soviets because they're not Soviets, they're not even Joe.
You got Germans? Dude, you got three different kinds of people here. You got Corleones, you got Soviets, and you got Germans. Right, as of this moment.
What if that guy's not even German? What if he's like Hungarian or something?
Well, like basically, like, we're basically all kind of the same exact people, if you think about it.
Basically
everybody here is basically part Ethiopian.
What about the turn?
Including especially Italians, though, especially them. They're mainly part Ethiopian as well.
Wait, we're gonna make this difficult. Actually, does this have RP? No, it doesn't.
Give him a moment. Do what he's got to do. Let him do what he's got to do, man. Joe.
Niggas rowdy.
Fuck your bandana. We ain't seen no colors. Tell my girlfriend, yo, go pack your luggage. That like storms. Why you only doing covers? Then go suck your mothers. I'ma go and take your little dream and then I kill it. Going on a service in a minute. Going on is finished. Go talk to my homeboy Troy and tell him bill it.
Calm down. He's got this under control.
I was just busting a little rhyme. Yeah.
Sergeant. I know a song you might like to hear.
Okay, you sing it, I'll understand.
Well, here.
Take your time, do what you gotta do.
That is not the right music. Because it's very.
Looks like, hold up. Got so stuck. Okay, hold up, no man.
That was good song, but that was really hard to hear because it was very really crap.
That shit ain't even gonna fit.
Maybe. With the power of gravitational power from the Soviet Union, we all combined to make gravitational thing. See, since we're sitting on it, it means it's Soviet power.
You need to be wildin'.
My grand uncle survived Omaha Beach, and he survived the entire war and told me at home, safe and sound.
What was it, bro?
Sergeant.
There's a moon and then I kill it.
He was part of the 29th Infantry Division.
Hey, Alexi?
Yeah.
I have a question. I won't say it. You're good, too.
No, in Tito-ish. That's good.
Okay. Do you know when to shut up?
Oh, that's it. Out. That's it. You want me? Let's go. Давай. You want me? Come on. Давай.
You wanna know something about me? I don't give a fuck.
Давай. I want you to freaking tie me. Get up. Get up, Sergeant. Давай, now.
I don't have to go against you.
Hey, who the fuck changed my model?
No, I just been very comfortable.
This nigga better not make it a problem. That's it.
There.
Oh, thank you.
Wait, look at the way I shoot.
Thank you, sir. And I will call you a sir because you're actually a higher ranking dude now. So,
you
know what?
You in front of the tank. You are a very ugly man.
Thank you. You look just like him. What the fuck are you talking about?
Look who's talking, Suka.
Yo, your niggas are bugging, man.
Shut up, Uber York.
Get the fuck out of here,
like
yo, niggas
like
around.
Stalin.
These niggas are violent.
Young Stalin look like? Young Stalin look like a freaking registered sex offender for these things.
Yes.
Shit, I'm stuck.
Look, you look like? You look like shit I took yesterday.
Bell Trotsky.
Bell, yo.
That's what I thought, you bitch.
And they didn't see the last one.
You want me to help you?
No, don't.
No.
you want me to help you, buddy?
Get the back and think. No, that's not what I meant. Get in the back of the thing.
No, I was trying to unstick him.
Thank you, comrade. Or no, don't you, comrade. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, this is hard to get in the chair. Because I was on the run.
I was already in here.
I was drinking a little too much, you know. A little too much of that gin, you know, them Germans with them gin, it's all bad stuff. But when you go undercover, you got to drink with them. It's not fun. I don't really like vodka.
Shut up!
What?
Dude, he's explaining some important information, man.
Okay, no, Garrett Adventure, did I get started?
Don't worry.
This is the new
this is the fun now.
But she's not real.
I don't have a weapon yet, just to let you know.
If you try me, I'll blow your brains out with a devil!
Sorry, we don't want the... We don't like him. He's kinda here.
I got a scope Muzin now.
Yeah,
that's what I stick with. I got an SDG already, so.
Him, but, no?
Yeah, he would probably get you first.
No. I would get banned from admin, you know? It doesn't work. Oh god, Alexi, you're so dumb. Can I go kill him?
No, that was so funny. It's like that.
Oh, don't worry. What was that? AK-47, what is that? German advancements are high with our Soviet guns. I knew they would come around to it.
It was like some fucking Metal Gear Solid shit. Yeah. Some fucking Metal Gear Solid shit.
Oh man, it's weird to see two Russians, one Dave, and two Germans, and one Dave.
Stay here. I'm just going to delete one of these props.
I know which one it would be.
Why is the Russians and the Germans working together right now? Anyway.
I don't know.
So we're doing some passive
RP
and having fun.
Real nigga shit. Alright. I got y'all niggas though. I ain't that fucking stupid. I'm not that stupid. I know I'm not. And I know I ain't that guy. Somebody's guts just fucking went flying all over the place, man. Real talk shit.
Yeah, good luck with surgery, that's for sure. I thought I was going back to jail.
Even plastic surgery could fix that.
The crazy part about that, actual tank shots would do that in World War II. They actually would fucking tear out your guts and shit. They actually would do that. It would do that. It actually does do that shit. Okay. Can happen. That ain't gonna happen to me though. As a matter of fact, it hasn't happened to me. I have never died by a tank. As a matter of fact, I've never died by a tank, actually. I've only died by gunshots. That was weird. Well, that's on my other character. That ain't on this character. This character, I've never died on. The only reason why this character got erased is because I deleted it. I basically am considered to still be alive right now at this very moment. But the other character that I made, like, for being considered to be with you guys, yeah, that character got killed a couple of times.
Yeah, I think Alexi's gonna learn something. You cannot run for anything.
But that was because we were messing around and shit like that. Not on this character, Doug.
You're a gate.
There he is! Yeah.
Come on in, actually. Come on, sit down.
Come on.
I'm silly or fucker. Niggas, real, just getting realer, yo, just getting realer.
Thank you.
when you get inside and like look at the animation, like what it looks like, it actually looks like a little icon.
That's cute. That's real cute. Nigga. Oh shit. Going on the strapper, nigga. Oh shit. It's got some bookies, yo. Gonna say they're looking for me. Say they're looking for me. All this talk is gonna get a nigga in the beef shit. Yeah? Murder him out. Heat shit. Going on, it's finished, yo. It's finished, yo.
Okay.
on that tank still over there. I see that shit. And get out of this area. Yeah, some of these guys are cool. Some of these guys aren't fucking aren't all that bad. You know, you need to be fucking careful though. Some of these niggas are wilding. This is a close by and a motherfucker, yo. Guten Tag. Hello. Hold up. But where's your commanding officer at for this brigade?
What?
Where's your commanding officer for the brigade? Hold up. Well, hold up. Right now, I'm here actually to go see if we could go talk over on a ceasefire between the Corleone Familia and the German army. But here's the thing, though. I gotta make sure that you guys are true with what you're saying. If anything happens, because this is basically just two leaders talking to each other. And here's the thing, though. We gotta make sure that you don't cross this boundary, because if you cross this boundary, bad things could happen to you, man. Real talk shit. I don't play that shit. Niggas beefing out here, man. So... don't keep your shit straight between I guys and your guys.
Like,
and
gang, or are you talking about the Russians?
No, I'm talking about like my guys, the Corleone family.
Okay, no one told you this.
Okay, well I'm making that sure I clear that up with you right now before I do anything else.
All right then.
Well, I'm the main guy in charge of my Yeah, it's cool. I'm mainly the guy in charge of my set. If anything else happens, you're the guy, I'm the guy that you should be talking to if anything else happens.
Alright, get on, get on.
mine for right now. Keeping an eye out for these dudes. Alright. So that's it for that part.